Both teams are coming into this game winless, but Juwan Harmon wants to change that. He gets the ball, goes through a couple defenders, and puts Chaney by the goal line. Now, same drive, Bryson Douglas gets the ball, and he takes it in for six. Chaney goes up 21-13, and now this was a defensive battle on fourth down. Boardman tries to throw the ball, but goes incomplete near the goal line. Chaney wins it 21-13.